Adam wasn't drinking?
He was drinking.
Yeah.
But we good.
But
I gotta go get my car in the morning.
Where's your car?
At some...
Where?
Oh my god. Oh my gosh.
What?
Some apartment at UCF.
Oh. Oh, maybe you should wash your hands.
I just need to go to sleep.
Dylan.
I just need to go to bed.
No.
Oh, fuck. I'm just going to go to bed.
Okay.
And then,
I love you.
You alive?
Yeah.
Do you still want to smoke a joint? Tell me a wall. You are fully fucking conk. Where's that gonna go? Like I said, you were dead. Good.
Who's making hill?
What do you mean?
Alright, let's go out.
Oh, it's not tonight.
To show up to your own party. That is messed up.
What party?
Your birthday party. What are you talking about?
What are you doing?
What?
This is a surprise party.
Surprise party?
Are you drunk?
Of course I am. It's a party.
You guys can come out. Derek messed us up. Seriously.
I was wondering where all the cars were.
How stupid can you be?
Mom, why didn't you just say it's a surprise party?
There's people here to see you. Happy birthday. Thanks a lot, Derek.
Happy birthday, I'm sorry.
And people want to forgive me, rest of it,
Excuse me. Excuse me, sir. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Are you okay?
I'm married.
You're married? You're passed out on a stack of blocks.
You can't go home with me.
I don't want to go home with you. Are you okay?
I'm okay.
I have liquor in my system now, so I can blame the alcohol for my actions.
Send me that.
Oh my god.
Lover. I'm Mr. Lover. She called me Mr. Bombastic. Very fantastic. Puts me on the box. She says I'm Mr. Roll. I'm fantastic. Just like a silk, soft and cuddly, hug me up like a quilt.
I'm a little bit
on a bar. Don't take me thin or pill with my sexual disease. Mr. Lover.
You have something I want.
Don't push me.
Mira.
Ya both have this.
How can anyone be this bad?
She's literally fine. She's fine. No, we're not going home. She's fine. You're fine. She's fine. Look, she's fine.
Nothing matters to a drunk girl at all. Nothing. You'd be like, yo, there's a crocodile right next.
Excuse me, did you get me pack of something for the crisp?
No, you gotta talk through there.
Hello.
Some salt and vinegar crisps as well, please.
Just the Walker's ones.
Any pack.
Whatever one you can
talk
see
through. You gotta talk through there.
If that's okay, please, thank you. And just charge it on the same card. Don't worry about it. And as Paige just say, charge it on the same card.
Bend down. Bend down, say thank you.
Can you just get me some Walker's crisps, please?
No, thank you. You've got to say thank you.
No, because he keeps asking what I'm saying. He doesn't get it.
Say louder. He's getting them. He's getting.
Show mama. Here you go, my son.
Y'all can't fuck with me, I promise you.
No, we're gonna shotgun.
Deidre, I'll shotgun kiss me on the lips.
I won't open my can until you kiss me.
No, we're shotgun.
Kiss her on the lips. Kiss her on the lips.
No.
Oh, okay. Kiss her on those. Kiss her on the almost
stop
lips.
Right.
To get my drunk friend out of the Uber.
Shane, for real.
Wait for it.
I'm scared.
Oh no. Oh no. Do you have your phone?
Man down.
Watch my nan progressively get worse.
My name's Linda, and this is my second one.
Hi, my name's Linda, and this is my third drink. Hello, my name's Linda, and this is my fourth drink. My name's Linda, and this is my fifth drink. Hi, my name's Linda, and I'm on number six. Hello, my name's Linda, and this is drink number seven. Seven! Hi, my name's Linda, and I am on drink number eight. Hi, my name's Linda, and this is drink number nine. This is drink. Oh, hi, my name's Linda. This is drink number 11. Hi, my name's Linda, and this is drink number 12. Linda, and I'm called Agneta, and this is drink number 13.
So my name's Linda, this is my 14th drink. Hello, my name's Linda, this is my 15th drink. Yay! Hello, my name's Linda, this is my 13th drink.
16!
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is.
Stop.
Drink, last drink.
My name's Linda, and it's not my last drink.
My name's Linda, and I'm just about done for the night.
Hi, my name's Linda, and I've had far too many drinks.
Who wants it? Who fucking wants it? Who wants it? Who wants it?
I'll have some.
How to deal with your mate who's absolutely steaming and is getting too rowdy in your gaff.
No. Hey, listen. If you give me...
Hey, imagine a dog tag
here. I'll tell you what, right? I'll cut you deer. Don't you dare go in there, don't you?
When your brother old
this brother drunk at Waffle House and this happened.